Jackson Public School students and their families are getting help with food thanks to a group effort. Today at Chastain Elementary and two other locations, hundreds of hot meals were handed out. They'll do the same tomorrow. Local businesses and community organizations donated more than $20,000 for the meals. In addition, hundreds of fresh produce packages will be handed out tomorrow.